Let's get in a word from our correspondent Indrajit Kundu, who's joining us live from Kolkata this morning. Indrajit, chaotic scenes being witnessed outside Kolkata's prestigious Jadavpur University. Students also staged a protest outside the police station. What's the situation like right now?
Well, that's right, Simi. We are coming to you live from inside the campus right now. There is a lot of anger and resentment within the student community here at Jadavpur University. Remember, the entire evening yesterday till late night, they were agitating right in front of the Vice Chancellor's office, demanding that there should be a fresh probe panel that should be created to investigate the sexual harassment case that came up on August 28. However, what students here tell us that the university authorities have not paid any attention to their demands. They believe that it's not an impartial probe that is happening right now, and that's the reason why they had demanded that there should be a former judge of any court, as well as activists who deal with such cases and psychiatrists who should be kept in that probe panel. However, these things have not been accepted by the university. That's the reason why there was an agitation. They were harassing the Vice Chancellor, demanding that there should be an assurance from him. When that did not happen, the protest continued till late at night, and at about 2 a.m. this morning, there was police that was called inside the campus, and what the students are telling us is that there was a mild lathi charge on them. Several of the students have been injured, some of them even admitted to the hospital. 37 of them have been arrested by the Kolkata police, and the students here say that they are now going to boycott classes across all faculties indefinitely, and they are also demanding the resignation of the Vice Chancellor. Let's speak to some of them who were there present in last night's agitation. Tell us in brief what exactly happened last night.
We sent a last demand to the VC asking him to give an official statement about the fact that he condemns any amount of violence which is inflicted on the students. He refused to admit to succumb to that particular demand. Within 15 minutes, the police came in. Along with the police, there were these gundas, people in civil clothes, who came in, who claimed that they were TMC people. Some of them were drunk. They started hitting people randomly. There were only two female police people over there, and one of them was not even in a police uniform. They started hitting every girl. They pushed them by the chest. Some girls went back home with torn clothes. I have my clothes torn, but luckily on me right now. Some of the bodies of the women were walked over by them. After that, the police, 37 out of 37 of the people, one particular girl was arrested, and which is against the Constitution of India. She was taken into the van, which did not have a single female constable.
But did you receive any sort of assurance from the Vice Chancellor?
None at all, and we will not be stopping with our movement until he resigns, and classes will be boycotted indefinitely.
So there you have it, the sense on the ground as far as the student community in Jadavpur University is concerned. A premier institute here in Kolkata, they are saying that there was a severe excesses that was done by the police. The police was called in inside the campus by the university authorities, and their complaint is against the Vice Chancellor. There's a lot of anger, and that's the reason why they have now decided that they are going to boycott all classes across faculties unless and until the Vice Chancellor resigns from his post. Back to you.
That students are alleging use of force by the police last night, demanding the Vice Chancellor's resignation. This is the story that's likely to stay in the news in the day ahead, as students refuse to kill their agitation, demanding a new probe panel as well. Indrajit, thanks so much for that update. We're going to keep coming back to you through the day.